abandoned chassis race car with a Smiley race engine beneath the hood and is sponsored by Wilson Machine Shop, Red's Muffler, and Smiley Race Engines. This is Amos Bunch. Second quick. 13-7-1-1. We'll see if he can improve on it the second time around. He will make it happen. Your new fast qualifier, the last driver out with a 13-5-7-7, Amos Bunch. Next up, a driver that does hold the last super late model feature victory here at Wartburg Speedway. It was in 2012 for the Southern Regional Racing Series. He's out of Bryantsville, Kentucky. This is Rooster Dustin Linville. He's in a Schwartz chassis race car with a Bullock Racing engine beneath the hood. Johnny Mako Electric among the sponsors. 12-2-9-6. New fast time for Rooster Dustin Linville out of Bryantsville, Kentucky. And he'll top it with a 12-0-4-0. Your fast time for Dustin Linville.
Caution flag is out. Caution flag is wheel to staging, please. Open wheel modified. Need you in staging, please. Open wheel modified to staging. caution flag comes out on the track. Caution flag is out on the track.